Eka Ohana, please join me in giving a warm welcome to the Commonwealth of Northern Mariana Islands as they make their way onto the stage. Hafare!
Today we present to you three of our traditional clansmen who will be presenting some of the traditional stick dances. And coming on first, CNMI, please get on stage. Thank you. Everybody on stage. Coming on first, the Talabok men. The Talabok men will be featuring their stick dance. They will leave you in awe with intricate dances accompanied by chants that involve the rhythmic striking of long poles against those of fellow dancers in high stylish patterns of thrust and turns. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the Talabok men stick dancers from Commonwealth of the Northern Mariana Islands.
Thank you.
Tetelabog Stick Dance and their War Dance. Ladies and gentlemen, our Tetelabog clansmen, dancing the stick dance is one of our art form that was in preparation for war on any kind of battle against each clan. These self-defense techniques are also another way of communicating between the people or sometimes to the spirits. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Tetelabog Traditional Women Stick Dancers.
Yeah,
The Urali Rafalwash Association is going to be our last Klansman performing for today. This group was formed mainly to help preserve and promote Carolinian traditional dances to our younger generation. As you can see, most of our Klansmen have the young ones. To uphold the Annamite descent, Carolinian customs and traditions and heritage, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Urali traditional dancers, our Klansmen from the South.
Thank you.
Thank you, Urali. Aleita babu tero.
Eka ohana paipai lima kako no kokako ohana pilikana no Saipan Tinian Rota, the Commonwealth of the Northern Mariana Islands.
Thank you.
Mahalo our cousins and ohana from those three islands. Actually settled 3,500 years ago. Joining us today in Hawaii, in Honolulu Nei, for the 13th Fest Pack. On a special day, Kamehameha Day, a state holiday. What better way to honor Hawaii's king than to observe all of these cultures, these dances, these songs, these stories, these histories, and this fellowship, which is the spirit of Fest Pack.